What's this guy in for again?
One count of vandalism. Perp says it ain't him.
Yeah, that's what they always say.
Well, you know the drill. We'll get him with that old good cop, bad cop. That should get him talking.
The old good cop, bad cop. Got it.
Oh, boy. Cops. I already told you guys everything I know.
All right, buddy. Look, here's the situation, okay? I don't want to keep you here any longer than we need to. So if you just tell him it was you, we can cut you a deal. I mean, look, you don't seem like that bad of a kid.
Sweet Jesus!
Come on, kid, we're busting you out of this joint!
You shot him! Holy shit! This can't be happening! All they did was spray paint a wall! It was just a wall!
Gravy Boat, this is Baby Biscuit. The ham is in the sandwich. Repeat, the ham is in the sandwich.
Roger that, we got him.
Wait, what?
Fantastic work, Brown. We got him.
Looks like by the end of the night, the only thing that's going to be being vandalized will be his personal space.
Okay, all
I hate this song. The drinks here are too expensive. Why do I even come here?
Cause I brought you here.
Yeah, I know that because I'm a brain.
And I am a body.
Yeah, I know that too. Ooh, speaking of bodies, here comes one now. Quick, look cool.
How'd I do? Did you like that?
That was, fine. You did fine. It doesn't matter. She's not my type anyway. Enough with the pose. Nice one.
Thanks. What would you like to do now?
I want to sit here and think sad things.
You want to dance?
No. You're not good at that.
Do you want to play pool?
You're not good at that either.
Come on. Cheer up. How about this? Look at this. That's cool, huh? You like that?
Closing time! One last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey and beer and get the fuck out of here!
We should go home instead.
No, another one.
Okay.
Whoa, who taught you how to walk?
It wasn't this difficult earlier.
Almost got it.
Here. Let me do it. All right. Now we're getting somewhere. Wait, why are we stopping? Come on, let's go home.
Shh, sleep.
No, we gotta go home, Brain. We gotta go home. We really gotta go home, Brain.
Hello?
Uh-oh.
Is there poop in your pants?
Evening, fellas.
Who invited him?
It's not my fault. He let himself in.
This is embarrassing.
Hey, is this a bad time? I invited some friends. They should be over any.
That's it. This is bad. We gotta go.
I can't do this. This is a new low for us.
I wanted to hang out with you guys hours ago. It's not my fault.
Get to know each other, you two. It's going to be a long drive home.
Wait, you're... driving? I don't think that's a good idea.
Yeah, maybe you should listen to your poop, man.
I can't hear you. I'm still thinking about sad stuff.
I can't do this.
You're fine. Hell, you're even better at this drunk.
No, I can't. I can't do this.
He's
don't do this.
Gonna do it.
We shouldn't be doing this.
Just relax and take the wheel while I take a quick nap.
Ugh,
I just had the weirdest dream. Wait, are we driving? Is there poop in your pants? Hello? Are you okay? Hello?
I'm great, thanks.
Not you. Body. My body.
Oh, he's way dead.
Wait, if he's dead, that means I'm next. Oh, no. Well, looks like I'm off to go meet my heavenly body. Here I go. Whee!
I guess that just leaves me. Well, folks, I think we've learned a valuable lesson about drinking and driving. Oh, looks like my friends are here. Thanks for joining us tonight. This has been Poop. I'll see you next time.
All right, Miss Henry, you should be completely healed from your surgery. Are you ready to remove the bandages and have a look at your new face?
Mm-hmm. Ah, yes. You look perfect. Here, see for yourself.
And this is my house.
Wow, nice place you got here.
It's not much, but it's home.
So, what's with all the newspapers?
Oh, that's for my dog Spunks. He has a bad habit of pooping on the...
Huh, natural gas prices rose 3% last month. Makes you think. Looks like it's gonna rain on Thursday. Friday, too.
Wow, I wonder how many stars are up there. Must be a whole bunch.
Yeah, Jimmy, there's a whole bunch.
You're a real special gal, Susie. Hey, look, a shooting star! Make a wish!
Okay.
You want to hear my wish? You want to hear my wish?
Sure.
I wish we could be together forever. Because you're my number one Susie. Wait, who's driving the car? Oh man, what do we do, Susie?
Hey, Jimmy?
Maybe I could reach my hand through the window and grab the steering wheel?
Jimmy!
What?
I think I want us to just be friends. I just feel like we're moving too fast.
Wait, what? What are you breaking up with me?
I just don't think we're very compatible.
Well, I could be compatible. Just tell me what I'm doing wrong.
Well, you're clingy, you're annoying, you talk too much, and you're kind of a wimp.
we get back to the whole we're gonna die thing real quick?
And you always change the subject, too!
But
face it, Jimmy! We're just not good for each other!
What? Is there another guy?
What? No!
Is it him?
Sup?
What, Chad? Ew, no way!
Aww.
I just don't know how to make this more clear, Jimmy. I don't want to date you anymore.
I just wish that I would have saw the signs coming. Come on, just give me another chance.
No, Jimmy!
I love you.
I just don't think I'm ready for a relationship.
Harsh.
Hey, are you okay?
That's how I lost all this weight.
I don't care.
Hmm.